home ownership across the Commonwealth is going down dramatically. According to a study from Ruby Home Luxury Real Estate, Virginia's decline in home ownership is the largest in the U.S. Back in 2000, the home ownership rate was 73.9%. The following decade, that number dropped to 68.7%. And then in 2022, the number dropped even more to 67.4%. The average state decline in the study was 1.3. Virginia's declined by 8% since 2000, and this is the most dramatic drop nationwide.